the bad, unspeakable, and everything in between. You've been my best friend for over 9 years now, for almost half of my life. Somehow we've never had a fight, never had a backing off, anything. You've been my constant for 9 years now, and I'll never be able to tell you how thankful I am for you. You've been there through everything. The happy times, the times I've struggled, and the times I didn't want to get out of bed. You got me through everything. Without you, I truly don't know where I would be. You've supported every decision I've made, no matter how stupid, and always had my back. You've always believed in me, and never let me doubt myself. Your friendship is a blessing. 20 years from now, I'm going to look back and remember that you were the one person who could turn every frown into a smile, and a few simple words. That person who lifted my head when I was such a pain to myself. That one person who carried my tears on her shoulders. After every fight, every breakup, every death, that one person that accepted every decision I made, that one person who knew who I truly was, and that one person that made the biggest difference in my life, my best friend, my sister, and my person. So Zach, you better be good for her. Which I know you will be, but I'm just reminding you. I'm so happy that Sharon would come to me to let me take care of her. And most importantly for you to accept Patty as your own. You're a really good and great person. By the way, she's crazy. Good luck with me. Thank you.